All right. This
if
way.
If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
I'm trying to help. Okay. So, gonna bring him his package. He's over there. There you are. Oh wow, you're actually doing some work. Cool. And it's good to see that everybody's helping out. Hey there, Chill Winston.
You got the delivery then?
Yeah, I did.
Thanks for that. And I'm glad Nadia's okay. She's one of my sharpest suppliers. I found the part for the radio you were after. Here you are. If you need a workbench to fix it, check with Bullettooth Anthony. He's usually down the basement.
More bodies getting shite done never hurt anything.
Okay. So, gonna
touch
talk
me
to
again,
Anthony.
There'll be consequences.
Okay, sure. Whatever. And, Anthony is down here. Hi there. Pretty dapper.
Hello, sunshine. The name's Bullettooth Anthony. What you after?
I need to repair the radio for Blind Nelson. Can I use your workbench?
No chance, sunshine. I'm trying to fix up an old laser rifle I found, and it's laid out in 100 pieces right now. You dare mess that up, and I'll have your head off. But look, you find me a piece to replace an old crystalline photon agitator, and I'll be able to finish it off. Then the workbench is all yours.
Okay, really? Well, I actually found one just recently.
Ah, lovely jubbly. Give it here, and I can get it cleared up. Here we are, a fully restored Upton Burke Class C laser rifle. Ain't it a beaut? Absolute shite that keeps breaking after 10 shots, mind, but it'll bugger up anything it hits before then. Now, you had some gizmo you wanted patched up. Hand it here, and I'll sort it for you. Let's see, out with the old, in with the new. I can tidy these frayed wires too. This is quite the old bit of junk Nelson's hanging on to. Well, it's all fixed, but it looks like the battery is knackered. I've got none of the right sort here, but Johnny Shrapnel should have him in spades. He's usually hanging out back by the chem station.
My mother oh, is he? Oh, that's where,
farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Now, you said I could use your workbench, but then you did end up doing all the work, so I don't know. Okay, back to the chem station. Okay. Oh, there you are. Johnny Shrapnel, hey.
Oi, oi. If it ain't that lab rat, the fuck you want?
What do I want? Yeah, why did they call you Johnny Shrapnel?
It's because of this little beauty I've got lodged in my skull. A reward for some dodgy demolitions testing. But that's just how things go sometimes when you're a professional bomb maker. No pain, no pain, eh? Your vet says I need to get it taken out before it kills me. But I say nah. Makes me sharper, this does. Sometimes you need a little reminder that if you don't put your life on the line, then maybe you're not really living. And I'm sure there ain't no lead in it. Mostly sure.
Okay. So, I need to find a battery to fix Blind Nelson's radio.
Could help, sure. But I've got my own problems to worry about. Listen, give me an hand with something delicate and I'll see what I can sort for you. Mickey's been having a barney at me for blowing up his hat. And yes, yes, I did blow up his hat. And don't you mind how or why. But at the end of the day, it's just some damn cloth, right? Well, fancy pants Mickey don't see it that way. And I can't keep going on with him giving me the evil eye all day. He's freaking me the fuck out. So I found him something to make up for things. But if I go trying to give it to him myself, I just know I'll say something stupid and ruin it. Why don't you go have a go at delivering it for me? Make him accept the damned apology and I can sort you out with a new battery. Watch your back, because I can see exactly
okay.
where my knife would fit.
Nice to meet you too. Hi there, can I talk to you?
Hello, Gov. My name's Mickey. Can I help you with something?
Yes, actually. Johnny Shrapnel said he blew up your hat. He asked me to give you this as an apology.
So that shrapnel brain Pillock thinks he can just fob me with some token. That was my favourite hat he ruined. Tell him to fuck off.
Really? Come on there, he's trying his best here. He seems really sorry.
Does he really? That's pretty new for Johnny. Well, alright then. I'll take his apology if it means that much to him. Thanks, Gov.
Okay, that was easy.
Why you wouldn't dare show your face here.
Hey, come on, you're the one that invited me over here. Hi there.
Hey, you get Mickey to take the gift?
I did, yes. He took it and said he accepts your apology.
Smashing. I wasn't sure how that would go. I'm glad he didn't try to kill you. Now, you wanted a battery for that radio. Give it here, and I'll see what I've got. Blimey, this is old. Where do you even get something as tom-tit as this? I'll have to wire up a couple of 9 volts to get this to work. Let's see. Here you go. All done. And thanks once more for your help with Mickey. Mind your P's and Q's.
Okay.
Or you'll mind my bullies.
All right. So, I've got a fixed radio. Okay, I'm going to step aside there before you accuse me of bumping into you. Hey there, Blind Nelson. Guess what?
You got the radio done up?
Yeah. Here it is.
You took your damn time about it. Where'd you go to fix it? As a bion? Well, better late than never, I guess. Cheers. Don't know what I'd do without this. Now, let's have a listen to what's happening out in the smoke.
Make sure you're all on high alert. The execution of the vagabond prisoner will take place in Indiscon Square in Millwall. We're expecting a massive crowd, so we need all hands on deck. If you're IODS in Millwall, be there. We're gonna send a message to these 2-bit punks. Nobody bombs a syndicate train station and gets away with it.
Oh, for fuck's sake, turn that damn thing off! Why'd you even bring me this stupid radio anyway? You were just trying to upset me, weren't you? Where's Yvette? She's the one who vouched for you. I'm gonna give her a piece of my mind.
So, are you blaming me for what's on the radio?
You must have been listening in the next room before you brought it over here. How else would that news have been so perfectly timed? I'm onto you, Labrette.
Okay, you're kidding, right? Do you know what I went through to fix that damn radio?
Oh no, did Baby have a hard time with their tinker toys? Why didn't you say so? Take a seat, I'll have one of the lads pour up a warm glass of milk to calm your delicate nerves. Where the hell is Yvette? Daycare is over. She's got to pick up her little ankle biter.
Yeah. Well, I haven't seen Yvette since the first I got here.
Ah, that's right. She left in a hurry, said she had a mission of some kind. Oh, God damn it.
Okay. You all right?
What? Oh, no, I'm fine. Hey, listen, mate. Sorry I lost it on you a second ago. You did good with the radio. I need you to do something else for me now. Something much more important.
Right. Is this for Yvette? I'm happy to help.
Oh, how sweet. You're just a little sweetheart, aren't you? A little cutie pie that likes to cuddle up in a bubble bath and write their feelings down in a diary, eh? Dear diary, today I met a mean old ghoul with a knob the size of a cricket bat, and he bullied me for loving the vet so goddamn much. I think I might have another cry about it. Is that you, then? Rhetorical question, it is you. But you're all I've got at the moment, so I'm gonna need you to load up your dainty purse with supplies and head to Millwall to make sure Yvette hasn't done anything too stupid. She's got roots there, and you don't need to be Sherlock fucking Holmes to figure out she's going to make sure that poor soul headed to the hangman isn't one of her people. Bring Yvette back in one piece, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay. Anything in particular I should watch out for?
Millwall is absolutely lousy with syndicate dogs. You can't throw a bloody rock without hitting one of them and it bouncing off and hitting a relative they're shagging. If they find out you're with us, you'll be ripped apart by rabid dogs before you can say Bob's your uncle. You should be fine, because you're a fucking nobody. But regardless, you should keep a low profile.
So what's its history with the Syndicate?
I don't know the whole story, just what I've been told. She had a brother once upon a time. Apparently, he found himself in the wrong place at the wrong time, and the Syndicate did what the Syndicate does to rival gang members. Turned him into kibble. So, obviously, she has a bit of an axe to grind, but so does everyone else here, so who gives a shit? Just another Syndicate sob story. Join the bloody club.
Right. So, tell me more about the Syndicate.
Scum of the fucking earth. Calling them the Isle of Dog Syndicate is an insult to mutts everywhere. Isle of bloody sheep shaggers and pikies is more like it. Just saying their name puts a bad taste in my mouth. It weren't always like that, though. We used to be allies, right up until they plunged a knife in our backs and stole what's rightfully ours. They took almost everything. Our territory, our rackets, Gabriel. The bastards brutalized him. He were my best mate, and he made the Vagabonds a name to be feared in East London. But he's the one who made the mistake to trust them. I hate to say it, but he brought it on himself. And, by extension, all of us. Anyway, listen to me going on like a chatty housewife after Sunday service. All you need to know is the Syndicate is bad fucking news. Keep clear of them if possible.
Okay, so who is Gabriel?
Gabe Gorn, Seb's dad. He were our fearless leader until he decided to trust the dogs. Led us through the first gang war years back, he did. He were an incredible strategist, ruthless. But deep down, he wanted to see the good in people. A right foolish mistake in times like these. Paid for it with his life and the lives of most of our men. We came up together. He really was the best man I've ever known. But he's also the reason we're having this conversation in a dilapidated old pub as the Vagabonds scrap and claw for even a fraction of what we once had. Needless to say, my feelings about him are a bit complicated.
Okay. So, how are you getting back at them?
Have I been talking to myself? Or did you not hear the part about this gang having trust issues? There is no we until you've proven yourself beyond the shadow of a doubt, lab rat. Find Yvette, then we'll talk about becoming a we.
Okay. Well, let's talk about something else then.
All right.
That's easy. Okay, I guess I'm in.
Brilliant. Head north to Millwall and don't come back until you find a vet. Tell her Blind Nelson's looking for her. The fastest route across the Thames is through the Greenwich Foot Tunnel.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer.
Okay.
I'll get my hands dirty in other ways.
I think I know where that is. Well? Anything else we can do? No. So now coming out this door. All right, here we are. We're now going to go find Yvette. And our goal is to meet Yvette at Millwall. And Millwall requires us to go through the tunnel. And I imagine the tunnel is going to take us somewhere. And it's probably going to take us over there. It looks like there's a path. No, that, maybe this is a path. I don't know. It'll take us over there. Right, but I think what I want to do is I think I want to walk there. I don't want to fast travel there. I'll probably go around this way, up this way, and around. It shouldn't take us too long. And yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And the reason I'm doing this is because some areas I haven't explored yet, and I want to explore them on the way. And if we explore things, we might get more ammo, we might get more weapons, more armor. Well, speaking of armor, yeah, I got a sunglasses I'm gonna wear. I got a cigarette I can wear. And I also got this leather backpack that we got in that shop. Right. But I also got some arms and a leg that were better than what I had before. All right. So if I use Z to find my things that I have now, you know, trapper outfit. So basically trapper armor is the best armor I have so far. Yeah, the hooligan one's a bit low. I had it pocketed, but I think I'll use the trapper armor. And the backpack. The backpack gives me quite a bit more carry weight, so that's very handy. All right, so back to regularly scheduled program, which is to go meet Yvette. Okay. So, haven't really been this way. Have we been this way? Okay. Oh, there's a ramp. Does that mean this opens? Oh, it's locked. Okay. Well, let's unlock it. There we go. Cool. All right. Get this out in case an enemy's in here. Oh, there's a... Okay. We have this. That. Night vision crude sniper rifle. Very nice. Crude gun. Automatic. Okay. Silver locket. Oh, some coins. I've been missing coins. Now I have some. And boiled leather left leg. I'll take it and I'll get rid of it if I get overburdened. Okay. That's a pretty good haul. Okay, let me check this scoped gun. Night vision crude sniper rifle. Right. 34 damage. Nice. Fire rate 2. So it's very slow firing rate. Firing rate, but right. So let's put it on. I'm gonna put on number 5 because I am not gonna use the sword at this point. I think I've got enough bullets to shoot things. Right. Okay, and if I go here, all right, night vision, short scope, nice. Okay, so we are going this way, and we're gonna go this way. Yeah, we're in here. We did those guys. Hooligans in there. There's the rat stag here. Are you going to be friendly or are you going to attack me? Alright. So yeah, we're backtracking to where we were. And, barbed wire there. What's going on over there? Don't want us in there. Alright. I don't know what that is over there, but I'll leave it be. Okay, the place to sleep if we need to. I think we're good for now. What's up here? I think we did go up here before, didn't we? Yeah, oh yeah, that's right. We looked in here. Right. So, yeah, we don't need to do that. Let's go back on the road. Yeah. Yeah, we don't want to go there. We want to continue here. Does this open? No, I think we looked at that before. Anything of interest in here? Sometimes there is. And there's that. Right, and then there's a wall here. Okay, can we go this way? Make it through? Oh, hello there. Let me put this away since you're not shooting at me. Who are you? You're a farmer. Hi there. Okay, not gonna... don't have a voice. That's fine. Trees in my way. So I'm going this way. Okay, the parlay people are over there. Don't want to deal with them. And, yeah. So, let me go look on my map here. The church over there. I'm gonna go to the church. No, I don't wanna get too distracted. Just wanna see what's there. Oh yeah, this is where we got our mines. Okay, I'll take some of those. And, yeah, we went up there. We can go through here, maybe. But maybe not go in the water. Yeah. Conveniently, there's a log there for us to go across, but we're not gonna go across. We're just gonna go over here. Alright, so that's one way to get through. And, right. Okay. That's, a little, rude. Okay, so am I going the right way? I'm supposed to go this way, yeah. There's a gate here. Can I open it? It's pretty rickety. No. Okay. And what is this? This is the laundromat. Have I been? I think I've been in there. And we're going over there. Have a quick look here. If there's anything. Some water. Broken building. Cafe. Alright. Abandoned restaurant. Okay. What's in the abandoned restaurant? Ladybirds? Ladybirds, anything else? Empty bottle, hard cider. Yes, I'll take the hard cider. Alright. Container here. Mushy peas and a Nuka-Cola. Alright. Coffee. Sure. Dirty water. Really? Ah, first time I get that. Impact. Cool. A few necessities. Purified water. That's nice. Dirty water again. Alright. Till. Oh, another water down here. Cool. Another dirty water. Okay. A few consumables, more dirty water. Horse meat. And water. Alright, okay, I'll take horse meat. Sometimes you gotta have what you gotta have. What's this? Is this door? Pretty dark in there. Bathroom. Is there a door? No door? Or it doesn't work? Broken? Oh, it's broken. Duh. Okay. What's in here? Hello. Oh. Can't, we can't. Oh. Oh, sorry. So, Churchill, did I shoot you? I shot you, didn't I? Yeah, we can't target those. Really? Yeah, okay, you get them. A lot of ladybirds in here. Oh, pizza, cool. Potato, but porridge oats. Aluminum can. Normal can. Aluminum can, tin can. So we have three types. We have can. We have tin can. And we have aluminum cans. There's three types of cans. All right. Okay. Come on. Right. Give him a good bite. Black pudding. All right. Looks a little bit odd, but yeah. Melon. Nuka cherry. Red roach meat. And the melon. All right. So, different types of foods in this place. One on a stick. Mongrel dog meat. All right, fine. Red box. All right, let's not spend too much time here. And there's an upstairs with an enemy. Okay. Okay. And you're already dead. Alright, how come you're already dead? I didn't shoot you. Okay, the top door. Advance. Well. Try that again. Too much, I think. Not enough, I guess. No, more. Okay, more. No, that's too much. Oh, come on. Really? No, that's not enough. So they have to be here. There we go. Alright, you cost me two. Lockpicks. Oh shoot, that's what I need. Luck. Beans. Telephone. What's this? Globe cabinet. Hi there. In the globe cabinet. Small battery. A pipe. Another pipe. Two pipes. Alright, I'll take a pipe. And a chest. All right. Nice. What do I have in there? Lightweight, boiled lead, hooligan chest piece, radix, and roids. Cool. Taking the chest pieces for the mods. Shotgun shells. All right. Okay. Are we good? Nuka Cola. Destruction torch. Alright. Okay. Being stuck here. Seems to be the story of my life. Getting stuck. Alright. Enough dilly-dallying here. Alright, so we are going that way, so I might as well continue that way. We're going to that dome over there. And we've been here, yeah, we've been here. Alright, let's go, and let's try not to get shot by those guys over there. And, better reload. Right. Let's go in here. Greenwich Foot Tunnel. Right. So that's how we go out. And we don't want to fall down here, do we? Not that I'm aware of. What's this? Right away? Okay, I'll take that. Probably need it. Cooking station. Alright, let me do some cooking and we'll be right back. Alright, there we go. That was good. We made a few things that will help us if we get damaged. And yeah, some radiation barrels down there. Nothing in here. All right, a little bit dark. Got a torch on. But do not enter radiation. No. I guess they want us to quickly go through here. And yeah. Okay, more radiation. What's going on here? Something's getting zapped. No. Okay, walk through quickly. Oh, water. Do I want water or do I want... Okay, water's going to be radiated, so let me get some protection. And I want Rad X, Rad Resist. Right, that's what I want. Right. And... Okay, yeah, definitely rats in here. Are there any bad guys in there? Leeches, whatever. And then, let me, do I have my, where's my fragment grenades? Right. Wicked ball frag grenade. Oh yeah, I got, that's right, I forgot about those guys. Well, let's throw one in there and see what happens. Okay, there are some bad guys in there. Are they coming? I wanted them to come before. Are they getting zapped? Okay. Yoo-hoo. Oh. Shoot. No. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to go in there. I want to go up here. And I want to go up here. And, oh, he fell through. You down there? Are you going to stay down there? Or are you going to come back up? Alright. Where are you? You're in there? Okay. All right. Don't have to deal with too many of those guys. Any more? Oh, zapped. Okay, so we're going this way. Okay, and we're going... Oh, we're going underground. Uh-oh. I see. Where am I going? Am I going back up? I'm swimming. Stuck. Am I stuck? I don't want to get stuck in here. They're going forward. There we go. Okay. Radiation. What is that? Something just zapped me. Weird little noises. Uh-oh. Let me get some more Radex. And maybe some right away. And maybe some life. Okay, I cooked some food. That should give me life. Where are you? Ice? No, I had ladybird meat. No, I didn't have pizza, insomnia, and weakness. Okay, don't want that. Omelette. I had an omelette. Give me AP. And she please gives me that. Okay, so let me cut chops. That's what I want. Okay. Oh, what's going on? Okay, Churchill, can you tell me what's going on? Because I don't know. I'm stuck. Okay, I triggered something. Whoa, what's this? Whoa.